Okay, welcome everybody here in the theater in Kortrijk. Welcome everybody joining from our offices in Dubai, New York, Beijing, and Montreal. Great to have you all here. And a special thanks for everybody who's joining online. It's great to have you with us. We are very excited about today. It has been a great journey, and we've all been looking forward to today. And I want to tell you something about this journey, or I'm going to take you on a journey. In medieval Europe, it seemed that everything was determined. The world was flat. People should not sail too far away from the shore, because otherwise they would fall off the edge. But in 1492, there was a man who was determined to challenge the status quo. A man who believed there was a better way. A man who wanted to see the unseen. So he embarked on a journey and he changed the future. In 2014, things were quite similar in the LCD video wall market. The panels and mounts have been quite the same for a long time, and there was only little room for innovation and progress. But there were problems, including the inter-screen gap, uniformity, and the challenges with installations and with service. But people just rested in that. They all were believing that this was part of LCD video wall issues. But Barco wanted to go beyond well-known waters. We were convinced that there was another way to look at the LCD video wall market. So we embarked on a journey as well. So what was our objective when we started this journey? We wanted to create an LCD video wall that tackles all the typical LCD video wall issues. Beating the existing products on the market and enable bright outcomes for our customers. The way forward to start Tambula Rasa, clean sheet. We used all our experience and knowledge to develop a platform that would shape the future. I would like to invite three of our colleagues who've been part of this journey and share some of their insights during this journey. So Chris, Sushit, and Gerrit, can you please join me? Thank you. Sushit, you're head of strategic marketing within Barco. What was for you the most important trigger to board the ship on the quest for the new LCD video wall?
Well, at Barco, since last year, we have been all about enabling bright outcomes for our customers. And across all markets, we have noticed one thing that is consistent is large screen visualization has constantly been gaining importance in the market. Now, we fully understand that in order to create engaging visual experiences, our customers are constantly looking for means to bring their content to life. And this does not just limit us to our traditional control room video wall market, but in fact, it covers the full enterprise spectrum, including experience centers, executive briefing centers, corporate lobbies, and meeting rooms. However, up until now, LCD video walls have had their share of flaws. The most common ones that we can connect to would be discoloration around the edges, would be aging effects like variation in color, brightness, and saturation, or even reduced light source lifetime owing to overdriving these LCD panels at higher than recommended brightness. I think with UniSee, with a video wall platform that we can bring to the market to solve these challenges in the end user and across the customer journey, I would say our biggest motivation there was to simply enable the greatest visual experience ever possible for our customers.
Okay, great. And I guess it has been a lot of fun during that journey as well.
It was
right?
An adventure, yes.
Yeah, I can imagine. Thank you, Sushit. Chris, being our COO and VP for the operator experience, creating great images was just part of the challenge. Barco also created a new mounting structure. Why did you do that?
Well, when we started on this journey, it became very quickly clear for our design teams that the current mounting structures would not fulfill the demands we had for a mounting structure. And that is easy to install and service, but definitely also manage a very narrow bezel. Because the narrower the bezel become, the more critical the edges and the corners of the display become. So that's why we really looked for something differently. And it is a bit like navigating. When you really start on a long journey and you start in the beginning by getting a little bit off-road, you really don't know where you're going to end with. So that's why we decided that we should make a mounting structure which would be easy to install, but also on different walls, because not every wall is nicely straightforward. So that's why we started, and it was really a difficult ride because we did a lot of try and errors, a lot of changes happened. But then all of a sudden we really turned our insights and really looked for something totally differently. And the magic word there is gravity, because normally a wall mount uses gravity or fights against gravity, to put it clearly, because otherwise the displays would fall on the ground. Yep. But we really used gravity in our system. And once we decided that, to use gravity as the key factor of our design, a lot became clearer and easier. And that's why, by using gravity in our system, the walls can be nicely built because the panels gently come to each other and stay there for a long time. And the good thing about gravity is it's always there and it's for free. So why don't you use it? So that makes really a turnaround in our mounting structure. And that's why we were able to design a mounting structure that really fulfills our needs, which was easy to install and service, but also really manage the gap between the different displays. And we really enjoyed the experience of doing it, and I hope we can show you later also.
Wow, phenomenal. Yeah, indeed. So it sounds like gravity has been a big play in the development, right? Yeah. Thank you, Chris. Gerrit, Director of Product Management. The new LCD video wall platform is really different from anything which is in the market. Why did Barco opt for such a drastic change?
Okay, so the big change is, of course, linked to the requirements and the objectives we set in the beginning. So you heard from Suchit and Chris already a few examples, but I would like to add a few, like we want to serve a wide variety of market needs. We want to offer a future-proof solution in this ever-faster changing market. And we want to be ready for the full customer journey. What do I mean with that? It's the whole process of ordering the solution up to servicing it while it's in operation. Already in the beginning of the design phase, it became pretty clear that we needed to have a different approach. A standalone product would just not do the job that we were after. So at that time, we decided to go to a deeply modular architecture with a quite different and a quite innovative implementation or partitioning of the solution. Now, due to this modularity, it allows us now to offer a solution which is, as already mentioned, easy, fast, but for me, more important, reliable to install and to maintain, which is needed for all markets. We can also offer options depending on the specific market needs. And we can give upgrade possibilities, which is important to be ready for upcoming market changes or technology evolutions. At the end, Gerben, what counts is that our customer is making the right investment and they can benefit from it as long as possible. And the impact on the full customer journey is that we can now offer something which is easy and simple to order, to configure, to package, to transport, often underestimated in this kind of solutions, and to install, as already mentioned, and not to forget to service. So this platform, in order to offer the services that really matter, will also mandate a registration up to a new Barco service platform, which will prepare all of us together for the future. So in a nutshell, Gerben, these are things are the main reasons why we, you call it drastic, I call it necessary change in the architecture. Yeah.
Okay, thank you, Gerrit. And it sounds you really embraced the customer journey while developing this product, right?
Definitely, and also in many iterations, yes.
Yeah, I can imagine. Okay, thank you, Suchit, Gert, and Chris. Please give our explorers of this journey warm applause. Chris, could I ask you to go to the room where we're going to be unveiling this phenomenal new solution?
I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
So it took us 3 years to design, optimize, and manufacture the future of LCD video walls. But thanks to the determination of the complete team from the captain over steersman and the deckhands, we've been able to sail across the ocean. Today we're very proud to show you the results of our journey. It's now time that we will look into the room where Chris is going to unveil the unseen. Chris, can you hear me?
Yes, Gerben, I can hear you very well. Behind the curtain here is the system that will really change the world of video walls. And although I've seen it already, I'm impatient to reveal it now.
Wow, what a great platform, isn't it? Great. Let us now learn from Sushit a little bit more in depth on the Barco UniSee. Sushit?
Thank you, Gerben. Well, let us now continue our exploration and discover Barco UniSee a little bit more in details. Barco UniSee is an innovative LCD video wall platform that is built on three key pillars: UniSee View, UniSee Mount, and UniSee Connect. UniSee View is all about enabling that great visual experience for our customers, thanks to Barco's own patented LCD panels. Our customers are going to fall in love with what Barco UniSee View has to offer. For the first time, they can experience seamless images across an LCD video wall that heightens their visual experience like never before. Let's take a closer look.
It's so colorful here. You know, the fish seem to really love bright colors. And so do I. Well, thanks to the larger range of vivid colors, I can hardly see a difference between screen and reality. You know, even in the corner of each tile. Oh, look. Did you know that the screen's brightness and color settings change slightly over time? Like, all in different ways, at different speeds? I mean, it'd be a shame if this underwater spectacle would be limited by each tile, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Well, that won't happen here, thanks to the integrated sensors that keep the color and brightness calibrated continuously and in real time. And what makes this experience truly seamless? In addition to the identical true life colors and brightness, there's the barely visible seam, which creates a smooth surface that is as flat as this stingray.
Nice.
Well, that was UniSee View, and it was totally incredible. While UniSee View enables that unmatched visual experience for our customers, the second pillar of Barco UniSee is all about mechanical innovation. UniSee Mount is our revolutionary and patented LCD mounting system for the UniSee platform. It enables, for the first time, an install and service experience like never experienced before in this industry. You will see in a moment why I think this is game-changing for Barco. And our customers, our partners, and our installers are going to love the ease that UniSee Mount brings to their install experience. Let's check it out.
You could think of a video wall as being like a school of fish. They're both an impressive spectacle with a much bigger impact together than each individual component. Only video walls aren't supported by water, are they?
No.
Instead, they have a rigid mounting structure in which even the slightest misalignment has huge consequences. It's fascinating how the innovative UniSee mounting structure uses just the power of gravity to equalize all irregularities in any direction. And there's no risk of damaging the sensitive edges. Whoa! Did you see that? Even when something unexpected happens and a component needs to be serviced, it can be replaced very easily thanks to UniSee's modular design. And the video wall can be expanded to meet all your needs, now and in the future.
Wow.
So the only limits are your own imagination.
I think it is safe to say this will be a game changer for this industry. It is absolutely impressive. And finally, I would leave you with UniSee's third pillar. UniSee Connect is the brains behind this innovative platform. It leverages Barco's digital platform to enable current and future service offerings through our partners. It ensures highest reliability in managing a video wall, a UniSee video wall, while providing open software platform to be able to control and manage these video wall installations via AV control software, an example of which is Barco Overture. This is going to empower our partners like never before with highest and fastest serviceability and diagnostics. And I think we will change the game as how video wall installations are managed in the field. Let's take a closer look.
It's amazing that just like this coral reef, UniSee isn't static at all. It's a vivid platform that grows and adapts in time. And thanks to the modular design, the video wall can be quickly upgraded in the future to new technologies. All vital components are well protected within the mounting system. Plus, it's all backed up by innovative technologies that maximize uptime. And if a component needs to be serviced anyhow, the easy accessibility reduces system downtime. And almost everything can be fixed on the spot. Well, even these dolphins agree it's a really reliable investment.
Thank you, Suchit. I think this helped a lot clarifying the true value of Barco UniSee. To get you more excited, I would like to welcome our colleague George Strohmeyer to the stage. George is our general manager for Barco Enterprise Division. George?
Thank you, Herman. Hello, everyone, and thank you most of all for giving us your time this afternoon on what is a very important day for Barco and the Enterprise Division, and hopefully an important day for you as well. This is indeed the end of a great journey. And first, I'd like to take a minute to congratulate my team across Barco for what they have accomplished. From the engineering teams in Germany, India, Taiwan, and here in Belgium, to the services and salespeople that have been involved in preparing for the launch and to engage with our partners and customers, it has been a wonderful, difficult journey. We've had a lot of storms, as you might anticipate, but we fought our way through them, and not in a single storm did anybody back down, did any sailor stop to climb the masts, and the ideas and the innovation kept coming. So a big round of congratulations for what this team has accomplished. Now, the ship that Herben has been describing to you was well underway when I joined the team a year and a half ago. And we took that opportunity to meld the new forming and shaping enterprise journey of Barco together with the journey of UniSee. Why did we need this broader journey? What were we trying to accomplish? We were shifting our definition from great products to great experiences. And how do we do that? We do that by creating experiences that engage and inspire the users at the end. We all know that we're dealing in a world where the amount of information is growing exponentially, and we're trying to figure out how do we keep up, but not only how do we keep up, but how do we put it to work? How do we make it productive? How are we efficient in this world? Visualization is a core part of this. It allows us to capture information very quickly, but it needs additional software, hardware, and services, as you've heard today, to take that great amount of information and make it useful and efficient to the end user in an experience. So at Barco, we've been working to upgrade our portfolio across the company and certainly in the enterprise division to transform from a pure visualization company into an enabler of collaboration capability. And once you have collaboration capability, you can deliver experiences. And that's what the enterprise business at Barco is all about. So today, a new journey begins. Here now, in this room, and around the world. The customer journey is beginning with all of you today. Let's talk a little bit about that. First, a step back. It is a customer journey, and we have been talking to customers, as I hope you've heard in the feedback from Harriet and Chris and Garvin and Sushit earlier, to understand what they really need. And usually it's pretty simple. They're looking to solve a problem. They see the opportunity for technology to do this, but it's not just the technology. It's how quickly can they adapt the technology? What's the learning curve? How can they expand on it? How can they maintain it over time? And how can it be, every time someone engages with that technology, be a great experience? This is the philosophy behind all of our product designs, all of them leading to delivering an experience to the end user. We have closely looked at, as Harriet highlighted for you earlier, every step of the customer journey, from ordering, configuring, installation with UniSee Mount, service with UniSee Connect. We haven't even touched on the economics today of calculating your TCO for this kind of investment. That is a long-term investment, and the platform we are delivering today allows you to service that platform, expand and improve on it over its full lifetime. Platforms are very important to us. Platforms allow us in the end to deliver what we call smart workflows, because every experience involves some kind of workflow. Something is happening in that room, whether it's a lobby, a control room, a meeting room, it's a flow. And how do we make that smarter, leveraging innovation in visualization as well as in collaborative software capabilities? So we're going to leverage all of the customer touch points, beginning with you today around the world, to hear your reactions, hear your feedback, and we're going to continue to invest going forward. The engineers that have been busy for so long and so hard over the last 3 years are still working today. I think maybe we gave them the afternoon off. But other than that, they're off already working on the next generation product, taking in the feedback from what we've learned so far and what we look forward to learning from you today. Finally, I do want to highlight something that Harriet highlighted earlier. This effort, this journey began with one singular definition in mind, one target, which was our traditional control room environment to make that a great experience. As UniSee evolved, we realized the applications were multiple as we did our own market work. So whether it's in corporate lobbies, large meeting rooms, experience centers, brand showrooms, there are multiple opportunities for UniSee. So we expect this product to have a great future of multiple customer journeys and multiple experiences, and we look forward to you telling us how that's all going to play out. Now, as I mentioned, the journey begins today, but actually, I lied. We cheated. Beginning about 2 weeks ago, we started revealing UniSee to a selected number of interested parties outside of Barco to help us prepare and run the best possible event for you all today. And we took the opportunity to get some of their feedback, and that's what I would like to share with you right now. Please listen in.
I'm Dan Gundry with Vistacom. I'm here in Duluth, Georgia with Barco getting a sneak peek at their brand new product, UniSee. It is a revolutionary new LCD video wall product that is going to take this market to the next level. Barco continues to set the standard in innovation, and I encourage everybody to take a look at it. In terms of solving the problems that traditional LCD video wall products have had and why people have passed by it, Barco has solved. So I encourage you to come in, see it, check it out for yourself, but UniSee, you have to see UniSee.
Impressive, this new UniSee product. I'm thrilled to start with this product. It's a very nice uniformity. It is very easy to install for us as an integrator. It's a real advantage to have this new technology coming for us.
Barco has introduced a new video wall technology called UniSee. It's the most revolutionary technology improvement I've seen in video walls since their inception. It has no bezel, product is easy to install, easy to maintain, and the picture quality is unbelievable.
Hello from Diversified's Mission Critical Environments, and congratulations Barco on the UniSee product. Certainly an innovative technology, an innovative structure that we have huge expectations for as it pertains to transforming the way people visualize data. So thank you again. Congratulations on your huge development. It's a game changer for sure.
So when you look at the new system, the new screens, mechanically it's certainly a big advantage because there's a lot of time that goes into installation of such screens. That will save us a lot of time and effort. Also, the alignment looks very nice. It seems to be very, very seamless. So it will certainly give us an edge towards the competitors in timing and also in quality. If you look at the brightness of the screens, it's wonderful. The seam is very small. So it will certainly be a success, I'm sure of that.
The remarkable thing about Barco's UniSee wall is what you don't see. This truly is a great innovation brought to us by leading engineering at Barco. So for the installation team, the benefit is twofold: time and ease. So it's not the usual energy vampire of all the time it takes to configure and calibrate. It truly is a smart system.
So, are you excited?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, great, because otherwise we continue for the next hour. Thank you, George, for your engaging words. We're almost getting to the end of this this session, and it's time to start looking and seeing and touching the product. But before closing, I would like to thank everybody here in the room in Kortrijk who have joined the event. I want to thank the people who have also joined in our offices in Dubai, New York City, Beijing, and Montreal. So thanks for joining also all the people all over the world who are joining us online to be with us today. So we hope you have enjoyed the session here and have become as excited as we are. And we really, really are excited if you have not felt that yet. But now it's time, like George said, to embrace Barco UniSee and make it a big success. So please reach out to your sales reps, learn all the details of the products, and make sure you've seen it. Once you've seen it, you love it, you will sell it and make money out of it. One more thing. Since I have the opportunity here on the stage, could you please let us know how we can help you this quarter closing some of your deals to make your business this year a great year? Reach out to your people. We're really here for you to close your business. Okay, thank you. We're closing the online session now. Thank you, everybody, for being with us. And we do a little bit of housekeeping here in the theater.